Tarsi wants to know why you're not wearing pink.
Yeah, no, I'm going to show pink, so it's okay.
Wow, a girl is offering you pink lipstick.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. And I know you all have to go for one more trailer launch, Banjo. My best wishes to them also. Why are you laughing, Abna?
Sweet.
So, anyway. Thank you for coming. This is Pink. This is our fifth baby. And I'll say it's really close to me at this moment, the way it's turned out. And I just want to present and say thank you to the director of the film, Mr. Aniruddha Roy Chaudhary from Kolkata, two-time National Award winner. And when he came up with this idea and when he told me, I was really excited and I jumped and I straight away took this idea to Mr. Bachchan, and I'm very happy and I'm really privileged that and honored that he accepted, and that's how this ball started rolling, and today we are here. Another person who was the really spine of this film and the backbone is the writer of the film, which I always say is Mr. Ritesh Shah. We have always tried to entertain the audience, whether it's Wiki Donor or Madras Cafe or Piku, always tried unconventional stories, always have tried to cross the barrier, to be always out of the box. So this film is also one of them, in the same line of content-driven films, what I'll say. I hope you like this first look and trailer. We'll play right now. And if you really like it and love it, please spread across this trailer and this film. Thank you so much. We'll just play the trailer.
Like I said, as a woman from Delhi, this trailer speaks to me on a completely different level. And I can't wait to watch the movie. I can't wait to watch it.
Thank you so much. I hope sabko aapko pasand aaya hoga trailer. Thank you so much. I think I'll start calling upon my cast and crew. And I'm also really emotionally charged because I'm meeting my cast and crew after my shooting again, all of them. So it really feels good. I also want to thank Rashmi Sharma Films, who has partnered with us and collaborated in this film first time. And they're debuting in the Mumbai film industry with us. Thank you so much, Rashmi. My dear friend Ronnie, who has also produced the film with Rashmi. And Mr. Narinder Hirawat. I'll quickly call upon the director of the film, Mr. Aniruddha Roy Chaudhary, Tony, from Kolkata. Ritesh, are you here? Yeah, right. And as I always said, the backbone and the hero of any film is the writer. And my writer, Ritesh Shah. Ritesh. And what to say about Mr. Bachchan? I mean, we are just honored and privileged that he is there with us, with all youngsters in this film. Yeah, I also. So, and please welcome the only one, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. My these three girls who you saw in the film, Tapsi, Kirti, and Andrea, they have really become so close after this film. I can't tell you. We fight every day. Please welcome Tapsi Pannu, Kirti, and Andrea. The first time she's from Shillong, a girl from Northeast. She's there in this film and she's debuting in this film. That's Andrea. And our Angad Bedi. And one of my very old friend, last 15 years, my theatre friend, Mr. Piyush Mishra. I'll call my another friend who is the music director of this film is Shantanu Moitra. And finally, my producers and my presenters, Rashmi Sharma, Ronnie Lahiri, and Mr. Hirendra Hirawat. And my other two casts who are there is Tushar and Rasul. Please come. So it's a full football team we have. And we made this film like a football match. So it was quite emotionally charged and playful. And all the
सबसे पहले मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहूंगी बिफोर वी ओपन इट टू Q&A. After a long gap, after a long period of time, I think we're getting some feedback here. After a long period of time, आप एक full fledged Hindi film produce कर रहे हैं after many many years. Yeah. So how did Pink begin? ये journey कैसे शुरू हुई?
Quickly, this film, when idea, basic line was narrated to me by Tony, the story about the three girls. He wanted to make this film in Bengali and place this film in Kolkata. And I am from Delhi, and I have lived Delhi for almost 17, 18 years. I know how Delhi is and works. So I told him that, no, this film will be best that we place this film in Delhi. So then we started working on the film, and as a team, then we collaborated with Ritesh, and we started on the script, and that's how this film got made. Delhi, why? Because I know Delhi, I know really Delhi very well, the language of Delhi, the people of Delhi. Ek Delhi wala dusre Delhi wale ko pehchan sakta hai, aur koi nahi pehchan sakta hai. So it's like I know them quite well, the way I've lived there. So that's how this film took place, and this film for me is going to be. Amongst all my films is going to be very, very, very important and special. Thank you.
Mr. Bachchan, if I could ask you a quick question. Trailer dekhkar aapke character ke bare mein, it's we are very, very confused ki aapka jo kirdar hai wo kis taraf hai, wo law ki taraf hai ya wo girls ki taraf hai ya wo boys ki taraf se. Could you please tell us something about the character you're playing?
Yehi to mujhko bhi nahi maloom. Abhi aapko bata denge to phir film dekhne ka maza chala jayega. Lekin ये एक एक सहानुभूति दिखाने वाला कैरेक्टर है जो जो परिस्थितियां हैं देश में और ख़ास तौर से दिल्ली में उनको लेकर के इसको बनाया गया है और बहुत खूबसूरती से इसको इसका एक ढांचा बना है जिसमें मुझे डाला गया और मेरे लिए बड़ा ये एक गर्व का समय है क्योंकि मैं ऐसा मानता हूं कि बहुत कम ऐसी फिल्में बनती हैं जहाँ पर आप जो किरदार आपके लिए बनाया जाता है उसमें आप आपका विश्वास रहता है और मेरा विश्वास न केवल इस कहानी में है बल्कि इस किरदार के साथ है और जो ये किरदार कहता और करता है उसके साथ
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू सो मच मिस्टर अनिरुद्ध रॉय चौधरी सर आप यू नो यू वन नेशनल अवार्ड आपका काम इन द बंगाली फिल्म इंडस्ट्री क्या था ऐसा पिंक के बारे में इस स्क्रिप्ट के बारे में जो आपने डिसाइड किया दैट दिस विल बी योर फर्स्ट हिंदी फिल्म
This is a very close film. Whatever I have experienced, you know, for the last 7-8 years across the country, you know, I wanted to do something based on that. We were Shujit and Ronnie produced a Bengali film of mine. We were going to San Francisco, and I proposed them flight pay that I want to do this film in Bangla. And then I must thank Shujit and Ronnie the way they nurtured, the way Shujit mothered, cared, and collaborated. And this is Pink. And sir, thank you for your blessings. And thanks everybody. I mean, it's a collaborative art form. Everybody is responsible for film, for Pink. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Tapsee, my next question is to you. Cute Tapsee, bubbly Tapsee. हमने ये Tapsee देखी और इसी Tapsee से मिले हैं. But अभी जो हमने trailer दिखाया पूरी दुनिया को दिखाया and it's going to be on YouTube in a couple of minutes. इस Pink में क्या हमें नजर आने वाला है
आई थिंक क्यूट तापसी बबली तापसी फर्स्ट फिल्म के बाद रह गई थी पीछे आफ्टर दैट आई डिड बेबी एंड नाउ दिस आई डोंट थिंक पीपल सी मी एज क्यूट बबली एनी मोर हाँ अब मैंने इसके अंदर ज़्यादा हाथ पैर नहीं मारे हैं फॉर अ चेंज बट पिंक आई थिंक इट इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू अ डेली गर्ल एक्चुअली सर सेड कि मतलब बहुत ईजी और डिफ़िकल्ट एट द सेम टाइम ये थी पिक्चर ईजी इसलिए क्योंकि मैं दिल्ली की हूँ वहीं पर रही हूँ यहाँ आने से पहले तो इससे ज़्यादा आसान नहीं हो सकता था कुछ करना मेरे लिए मुश्किल इसलिए क्योंकि ये सब्जेक्ट ऐसा था इट हैज़ एक्चुअली टेकन अ पीस आउट ऑफ माय हार्ट एंड इट्स ऑलवेज गोना बी देयर लाइक दिस विल बी अ लैंडमार्क फॉर मी इन ऑल पॉसिबल वेज द फैक्ट दैट सो अर्ली इन माय करियर आई गॉट टू शेयर स्क्रीन स्पेस विद हिम लाइक हाँ हम एक दूसरे के अगेंस्ट से खड़े थे ऐसा लग रहा था ट्रेलर में but what fun to work with him and my sweetheart's almost here right now we three bonded the best during the film shoot like we really were like flatmates and Chijita थैंक यू सो मच. फाइनली आपने मुझे अपनी पिक्चर के अंदर कास्ट करके थैंक यू सो मच. आई मीन इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट अ प्लेजर टू वर्क अंडर हिम. लाइक ही गेट्स द बेस्ट आउट ऑफ यू. टोनी दा व्हाट एन एंट्री इन बॉलीवुड. So thank you so much. Pink is this how it has happened. Thank you guys. You've been not so nice to me on the on the screen, but very nice to me off screen. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Piyush sir, just one question to you also. Sir, मैं अभी सुन रही थी आप जब trailer देख रहे थे और उसके immediately बाद आपने बोला बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया. तो ऐसी एक film कितनी जरूरी है आज के time में a movie like Pink?
कितनी जरूरी नहीं है. ज़रूरी ज़रूरी है भाई. अरे बहुत ज़रूरी है आज के वक्त में. बहुत ज़रूरी है. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म है. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म है. मैं ज़्यादा इसके बारे में रोशन डाल नहीं सकता क्योंकि ये लोग मुझे मारेंगे, लेकिन इतनी इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म है. ज्वलंत इशू है बाकायदा. हर चीज़ हर जगह चलती है. ये दिल्ली बेस्ड है खाली, लेकिन ये वैल्यू सारी की सारी फैली हुई है हर जगह. तो ये बहुत ही यूनिवर्सली एप्लीकेबल नॉर्म्स हैं इसके वैल्यूज हैं. दैट्स ऑल. मैं आप देखिएगा फिल्म, बात बताइए.
Well, इससे पहले कि हम क्वेश्चन आंसर के लिए ओपन करें, प्रोड्यूसर्स, कैन आई हैव अ क्विक वर्ड विद द प्रोड्यूसर्स, शुजी जी, इफ यू डोंट माइंड. रश्मि, मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगी कि व्हाट इज इट दैट कन्विंस्ड यू टू पुट योर फोर्स बिहाइंड दिस मूवी. हमारे डायरेक्टर शुजी, द एंटायर कास्ट एंड एवरीथिंग, व्हाट कन्विंस्ड यू?
सबसे पहले तो मैं सबके थैंक्स कहना चाहूंगी क्योंकि मेरे लिए पहली बार है और आप सब ने इस फील्ड में बहुत कुछ बहुत अच्छे प्रोजेक्ट्स किए हैं. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू वेरी मच. और मेरे लिए इस फिल्म टेलीविजन के बाद एक वेंचर फिल्म में करने के लिए सब्जेक्ट, इसकी स्टोरी लाइन और जो स्टोरी थी वो सबसे ज़्यादा मेरे लिए मुझे एक्साइट की. एंड ऑफ कोर्स उसके बाद शुजीत दा एंड टोनी, मिस्टर बच्चन, पूरी कास्ट, जितने टैलेंटेड लोग थे, ये सब मेरे लिए बहुत एक्साइटिंग रहा इस प्रोजेक्ट के साथ जुड़ने के लिए.
वेल एंड वी कैन ऑल टेल इट्स अ लेबर ऑफ लव. शुजीत, बिफोर वी ओपन फॉर Q&A, इज देयर एनीथिंग, एनी अदर वर्ड्स दैट यू वांट टू से?
नो, आई थिंक लेट्स ओपन इट फॉर Q&A.
ऑलराइट, लेट्स ओपन इट फॉर क्वेश्चन.
व्हाटएवर आई हैड टू से मैंने ट्रेलर में बोल दिया है, सो बाकी तो आप लोग जानते हैं.
आई बिलीव देयर इज अ माइक गोइंग अराउंड.
अमित जी, आलोक है आपके राइट. सर,
या प्लीज बोलिए. जस्ट वन लास्ट थिंग इज दैट जस्ट वांट टू थैंक आवर म्यूजिक पार्टनर जंगली एंड थैंक यू सो मच शिखा.
सर, मेरा सवाल है अमित जी कि पिंक कलर, गुलाबी कलर से कोई खास नाता है आपका, कोई अगर पर्टिकुलर आप शेयर करना चाहें?
पिंक कलर जो है इसको एक एक स्थान दिया गया है वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट के लिए. महिलाओं को शक्ति मिले उसके लिए एक रंग चुना गया पिंक, और इसीलिए इस फिल्म का शीर्षक पिंक रखा गया क्योंकि यह फिल्म उन महिलाओं के प्रति है जिनको हम सब शक्ति देना चाहते हैं और बताना चाहते हैं कि उनके अंदर भी एक शक्ति है जिसका उन्होंने इस्तेमाल करना चाहिए. समाज में बहुत निरादर होता है महिलाओं का, और महिलाओं को अपने पैरों पर खड़ा होकर जो बल है उनके अंदर, जो मान है, जो मर्यादा है, और मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि 50% शक्ति जो है वो देश की महिलाओं की होती है किसी भी देश में, उसको ये समर्पित है ये फिल्म.
सर, अक्सर आप अलग अलग मंचों पर या ब्लॉग में भी महिलाओं के लिए कई सारी बातें लिख जाते हैं, तो क्या ये फिल्म उन सभी चीज़ों को क्लियर कर जाएगी? कुछ ऐसा मुद्दा इसमें, क्योंकि ट्रेलर देखकर तो यही लगा.
मैं ऐसा नहीं मानता हूँ कि रितेश ने उसमें से कुछ प्रेरणा ली हो. ये मेरे अपने ख्याल हैं, और कई ऐसे काम जो हैं समाज के लिए और यूनाइटेड नेशंस एम्बेसडर होने के नाते मैं करता रहता हूँ क्योंकि मुझे उसमें विश्वास है, और हम उसकी एक मान्यता उसको देने के लिए मैं उसके बारे में लिखता रहता हूँ. कुछ अंश शायद आपको इसमें भी दिखेंगे क्योंकि धारणा तो एक ही होती है, वो चाहे कहीं भी लिखी हो या किसी के मन या किसी के कलम से निकले या किसी कलाकार के मुँह से निकले, लेकिन विश्वास होना चाहिए, और वही विश्वास आपको इस फिल्म में दिखाई देगा.
सर, आज एक खबर आई कि एक ठग फिल्म में आप आने वाले हैं आमिर के साथ, कितनी सच है अगर आप उस पर थोड़ा लाइट?
अभी उसके बारे में हम चर्चा नहीं कर सकते.
अमित जी, सबसे पहले तो आप लोग सबों को सलाम कि आप लोगों ने इतना खूबसूरत सब्जेक्ट उठाने की कोशिश की. बहुत धारदार है सब्जेक्ट, ऐसा बहुत कम होता है. आपको महानायक कहा जाता है, लेकिन कभी कभी ऐसी चीज़ होती है कि स्क्रिप्ट नायक हो जाती है. क्या आपको लगता है कि ये स्क्रिप्ट ऐसी है जो आप हैं, इसीलिए तो फिल्म आगे आएगी ही, लेकिन अपने सब्जेक्ट के कारण ये फिल्म ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा थिएटर में जाएगी और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोगों को खींचेगी, क्या आपको ऐसा लगता है?
देखिए, सबसे पहली बात तो यह है कि मैं ये जो खिताब आप मेरे नाम पे बोलती है वो उसमें मुझे विश्वास नहीं, और ना ही मैं यहाँ आया हूँ उसे सुनने के लिए। हम सब यहाँ पर इसलिए एकत्र हैं क्योंकि हम सब ने एक ऐसी फिल्म में काम किया है जिसमें हम सबको विश्वास था, लगन थी, और एक तरह से हम सब के अंदर एक बिलीफ थी कि जो हम कर रहे हैं, कह रहे हैं, उसमें सच्चाई है, और इसी चीज़ को मान के हम आगे बढ़े हैं। महिला का शरीर जो है, और ये मैंने एक अंग्रेज़ी एडिटोरियल में पढ़ा और मुझे बहुत सुंदर लगा, मैं उसे आज बयान करना चाहूँगा। अ वुमन्स बॉडी इज़ नॉट अ डेमोक्रेसी, इट इज़ अ डिक्टेटरशिप, एंड इट्स अबाउट टाइम द डिक्टेटर टुक चार्ज।
अमित जी, हाय, दिस इज सोहेल ऑन योर लेफ्ट सर, यहाँ पर। कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल, यू आर लुकिंग वेरी स्मार्ट डैशिंग विद दिस जैकेट, सो या डेफिनेटली एवरीथिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, तो इस लुक के बारे में थोड़ा कहना चाहेंगे कि ये लुक हाउ वाज इट डिसाइडेड, एंड लॉयर का किरदार करना हाउ डिफिकल्ट और इजी इट वाज, लाइक यू
जितना कुछ मुझे दिया जाता है करने के लिए, बोलने के लिए, पहनने के लिए, ये सब मैं अपने जो निर्देशक हैं उनके ऊपर छोड़ देता हूँ। सुजीत ने कहा कि इस तरह का लुक होना चाहिए, इस तरह के बाल होने चाहिए, इस तरह आपकी दाढ़ी बड़ी हुई होनी चाहिए, और इस तरह के वस्त्र आप पहनेंगे। वो जो चेहरे पे मास्क है वो मेरा है, और वो एक दिन क्योंकि मैं उसको ले करके ट्रेनिंग कर रहा था तो सुजीत को अच्छा लगा, उन्होंने कहा इसको हम फिल्म में इस्तेमाल करेंगे। फिल्म में इसलिए इस्तेमाल करेंगे क्योंकि दिल्ली में एक पोल्यूशन का प्रॉब्लम भी है, इसलिए ये मास्क लगा करके घूम रहा है। लेकिन बाकी जितनी चीज़ें थी, जितने भी औजार मुझको मिले इस फिल्म में, वो सब सुजीत की देन है। कुछ हद तक ये जो किरदार है ये थोड़ा सा क्या कहें, एक थोड़ा सा बहका हुआ है अपने जीवन में, कुछ हताश भी है, कुछ निराशाएं हुई हैं, और इसलिए ये इतना सक्षम नहीं है अपने काम में। लेकिन धीरे धीरे जिस तरह की वो परिस्थितियों को देखता है, ये इन तीन लड़कियों के घर के सामने ही रहता है और प्रतिदिन देखता रहता है इनकी जो हालत है या हालात हैं, और उन्हीं से प्रेरित होकर के ये कुछ कदम उठाता है जो शायद अपने जीवन में इसने पहली दफ़े इतना एक सशक्त कदम उठाया हो। और ये सारी बातें जो हैं ये सुजीत ने हमें समझाई, उसके बाद हम लोग ने मिलजुल करके इसमें उस किरदार को बनाया, चाहे वो उसके कपड़े हों, चाहे उसका व्यवहार हो, वो किस तरह से बात करेगा, किस तरह से बोलेगा, तब जा करके किरदार बना।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी।
No, I haven't. I actually haven't been inside a court, thank God, and I hope I never have to. I did, during the time of the Bofors allegation, enter a court in London to defend myself. Well, that's the only time I saw a court. But I have never seen the insides of an Indian court. I merely went by whatever research was told to us by the writer. And the writers and the producers and the director and Sujit went through research discussion, met lawyers, kept them on board. We actually had a recognized lawyer on set who would keep guiding us in case we went wrong, in the way we presented, in the way we spoke. The atmosphere on court is generally in Indian movies seen in the way you see it, but we've tried to recreate that as naturally as possible. I think that only adds to the temperament of the film. So we've really gone by what the research came to us through the directors, through the writers, and through the legal help that we got.
Just to add on that, the Delhi High Court Bar Council and the Supreme Court Bar Council, they were part of suggesting us. We went there, we spoke to many High Court and the Supreme Court lawyers about the laws and what are the intricacies of those laws, what effect, which the youngsters don't know at all nowadays, because this film will also in some way tell them what are the laws that should be they should be aware of when they are on the streets or outside. So I think those lawyers, really thank to the complete Delhi lawyers and the High Court and the Supreme Court, and also High Court Mumbai, the many lawyers. They allowed us to be on one of the session courts where we went there and we saw many cases. And this character is not based on anybody, but the whatever the character is speaking has been taken from many real life cases, inspired from many, many real life cases from all over the India, the courts, what kind of cases come from Kolkata, from Delhi and from Mumbai. So we have compiled all of them and tried to create an entertaining and a thrilling journey.
Shujit, I can't, I'm just taking off from what you said. I can't help but notice the dialogues are uncannily, you know, similar to what Nirbhaya's lawyers had also said, you know, the ones against.
Right.
So, you know, so did you at all take inspiration from that?
No, it's not an inspiration, but yeah, Nirbhaya is a, it's a really a scar in our heart and in our mind and our legal system and everywhere. It's really a big scar. Kabhi-kabhi sharam aata hai uske baare mein sochte hue. Yes, we went to that case. We went through each and every compartment of that case. Kaise wo case bada aage, kaise gaya. But no, this is not inspired from Nirbhaya at all. This is purely a story which we have seen in our eyes. I have seen in Delhi. Tony has seen it in Kolkata. So it's you will all relate to it. It's somewhere down the line. Somewhere it must have happened to you also. So when you see the film. So no, Nirbhaya definitely helped me in the legal terms. But no, it's not based on Nirbhaya.
So Amit sir, sir, these are dialogues, perhaps the most provocative dialogues we've ever heard you say. So did you have any qualms at all before picking up the script?
Yeah, no, I think it's not, yeah, it's provocative. I think it's the first time that this kind of hardline, I think, lines that Mr. Bachchan has spoken, I think, which is not generally spoken in the roads also like that to a woman. Yes, these are really hardline lines, yeah.
Sir, Amit ji.
If the lines are going to be supportive of the legal argument or the legal track that he is eventually going to take, I just felt it was very important to say it. When you see the film, I think that perhaps you will find it justifiable that I use those lines. They are harsh, they are very confrontational, they are embarrassing, and those moments are not lost in the film. It's not as though the person in the Katghara is going to readily accept what is being said or what is being argued about. I mean, there are objections that are raised by the opposition. There are objections that are raised by the judge that is sitting on judgment. But eventually, it is a kind of language and a track that the lawyer takes in order to justify the event that has taken place.
So is it subversive at all in nature? Is that it?
Sorry?
Is it subversive? Is that how that plays out?
Subversive? Towards what?
You know, towards the entire, like you're saying something which is not really something that you mean. So is it subversive? Or
for that, I think you'll have to watch the film. Right. You're asking me the nitty-gritty of the story. Please watch the film.
I'll have to reveal the story, ma'am. And I wouldn't want to do that right now. But yes.
Amit ji,
I think it's important to know the tone of the film. You know, it is harsh, it is aggressive, it is not untruthful.
And these laws, considering you play a lawyer in the film, I can't help but ask you, do you think the laws that exist today are outdated, and do you think we need to rework the laws, especially when it comes...
Never ever entertain that mind in your thought, madam. Our lawyers are very efficient. And so is our law enforcement agency.
Yes.
Amitji, this side. Amitji, yeah, during your youthhood days, you were tagged as the angry young man. Nonetheless, even today, I can see that effortless and prolific anger portrayed on the silver screen. How do you manage it?
Yeah, the circumstances were such that I just couldn't control myself. It's not really a laughing matter. It's when you see the circumstances in the film, you will realize that any other actor, I mean, Sujit could have taken anybody else. I'm very grateful that he included me in the cast. But anyone would behave the way that he did.
हालांकि आपने घुमा फिरा दिया अपना कैरेक्टर, लेकिन दिन में शहंशाह लग रहे हो और रात में लॉयर लग रहे हो, तो थोड़ा सा एलैबोरेट। अच्छा, दिन में लॉयर और रात में शहंशाह, उल्टा बोल गई मैं। थोड़ा सा एलैबोरेट कीजिएगा।
बहुत से और लोग भी हैं यहाँ पर, उनसे आप बात करें।
हाय सुजीत, टुवर्ड्स योर राइट ओवर हियर। You know, you had started a social media campaign with the hashtag What is Pink. So right. What was the idea behind it, and if you could elaborate on what exactly Pink is?
Actually, that's why we're here. That was just a teaser for the trailer.
Yeah.
And now that the trailer is out, I guess it answers the question.
Yeah. Yesterday, RJ ji hai hamare, Alok ji. Unhone pucha kya Piku se liya, Pink mein P? मैंने कहा कि नहीं, देर इज़ नथिंग, इट्स रियली अ कोइंसिडेंस दैट इट्स पीकू का पिंक में भी पी है, बट नथिंग रिलेट टू दैट। बट आई थिंक पिंक एक ऐसा कलर है जो यू नो जिसके बहुत सारे नेचर्स हैं, और हम लोग हर समय शायद कुछ गलत नेचर ही उसमें देखा है। सो पॉसिबली इस फिल्म में कुछ पॉसिबली आपको राइट नेचर ऑफ पिंक शायद आपको देखने को मिले। मे बी वी ब्रेक डाउन द कलर ऑफ पिंक इन डिफरेंट मोड्स, डिफरेंट नेचर, डिफरेंट identity of pink. So वो शायद आपको फिल्म देखने के बाद it may be much clarified, मतलब clear होगा आपको why it is pink. It's still little intriguing, but we want to keep it like that. But आपने pink के logo में अगर देखा होगा कि दो हाथ भी हैं, so I think जो उस bar को पकड़े हुए हैं उनको, so उसके लिए भी एक clue है, जब फिल्म देखेंगे उसके बाद और मालूम चलेगा आपको।
And Tapsee, I have a question for you as well. Oh yeah. You know, like you said, you did a film like Baby wherein it was an action role. Now, even this is not a very conventional role. So, will we see you take up this these kinds of role as well?
I think it is very clear with whatever I've chosen, you'll see me in something totally unexpected next.
And there are reports that you are doing a film with Neeraj Pandey. How true is that? That is a prequel.
Wait for Neeraj Pandey to announce it, I think. As I said, it was the easiest and most difficult at the same time. Easiest because I belong to this space, and difficult because it was heart-wrenching. The 2 months that I was shooting for this, I was not 2 months in the sense when we had planned the entire schedule. I was not doing anything else but concentrating on this film. There were times that probably I had an emotional breakdown off the set as well, for no reason almost, because by the end of it, you actually feel the character so close that something has actually happened to you. So it was extremely impactful. Like, it did change a lot in my head for those 2 months. It did affect me very personally. So it was very challenging. And when I have to stand in the frame with him, I better be good. Sorry? It did. Yes, it did. By the closer towards the middle of the film only, I was like, something has really gone wrong in my head.
Sujit, here, towards your right. The movie is hard-hitting yet, you know, sensitive in nature. How do you plan to promote it?
Our promotion plan was to show you the trailer. And मुझे ये लगता है कि ट्रेलर देख के ही लोग सिनेमा देखने आते हैं. ट्रेलर देखने पे ही लोग डिसाइड कर लेते हैं कि मुझे ये फिल्म देखना है कि मुझे ये फिल्म नहीं देखना है. मैंने बहुत बार किया है ऐसे. ट्रेलर देखने के बाद मैंने वो डिसाइड कर लिया था. सो अदरवाइज आवर बेसिक प्रमोशन इज दिस फिल्म ऑब्वियसली डजंट हैव अ सॉन्ग एंड डांस और आइटम नंबर टू प्रमोट. दिस इज प्योरली माय ऑल फिल्म्स आर प्योरली कंटेंट ड्रिवन, कैरेक्टर ड्रिवन. सो आई थिंक यस, देर आर सॉन्ग्स एंड यू विल फाइंड वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अ सिंगर फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान नेम क्यूबी. यू विल हियर हर सॉन्ग. शांतनु इज अ म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर. We have another guest music director, Anupam Roy from Piku, second film, and one more girl, Faiza from Pakistan. So there are three music directors for this. The entire background score and this is composed by Shantanu. And I have many things to talk about. I have to talk about Angad Bedi. I have to talk about Kirti. I have to talk about Andrea. I have to talk about Piyush and Tony, and we have many things to talk about. We'll talk about it and put promo. And yes, I mean, normal, conventional, jis tarah se promote kiya jata hai, we are doing many associations, and Yeah, I think that's it. We will see in next few days. You will see two songs coming up, a few parts of another trailers, possibly small trailers. But I think I was pretty sure about this one trailer as being the more impactful.
Also, it will be clashing with Raaz.
Is clashing with?
Raaz 4.
Yes. See, every week there are two films or three films, or somewhere down the line, we had to come with some other film. But the day we started this film, I think that day only, I'm really happy that my producers decided that they want to release the film on September 16th, and they are sticking to it. And baki dekhenge, we'll share Raaz ke saath baithke, hum log kuch khayenge baithke.
Good afternoon to everybody. I must say that all of you all are looking in the pink of your health. My just question is, I'd like Mr. Bachchan to answer it first. You know, obviously sexual crimes against women are a reality. It's a sad, dark reality of this country. And while there is retribution and justice on the silver screen, the ground reality is quite different. Like even today, the perpetrators of Nirbhaya, while they are in jail, their death sentence has been commuted. And obviously recently we had the terrible Bulandshahr rape. So how do we end this menace? You know, is it only getting from bad to worse? Like we can keep on making films, but yes, the judiciary is there. You know, we have the laws, but sadly, you know, these things take too much of time. And how do you think, how can India get rid of this menace?
Yeah, before he starts, let me tell you one thing, please. This film is not talks about rape or anything else. So this is nothing to do with that. Yes, but rest he can answer.
Whatever you say is obviously extremely disgusting. And as a nation, you know, we sometimes hang our heads in shame by reading these several incidents that keep happening. They should not. I think basically all of us as Indians and individuals need to educate ourselves to give importance to the women in our lives and to understand that their contribution and their presence in a society is equally important as the male. Other than that, yes, we need to have very strong laws, and we need to have a huge amount of exposure towards these people. There are many ways which, you know, you and I may personally want to execute. I mean, a lot of people say, you know, put this rapist out in the market and we'll deal with him. But, you know, that doesn't go according to the law of the land. There is a law, and yes, we have to follow it. Sometimes we feel disillusioned by the outcome. Sometimes we feel that, you know, righteous procedure has been followed, and this will continue. But what is the base of all this? The base of all this is that somewhere we are losing respect for the female gender. And that can come from education, from people like you and from us who make these kind of films, to respect them, to give them the honor, to give them the right place in society. And that's what we're all working for. It will take time, but it will happen. I'm confident.
Amit ji, aapke samne, main Prashant ETV se. Jaise film mein humne dekha ki ek hissa jo hai, wo courtroom drama hai, bahut hi strong. Mera sawal aapse, Shrujit aapse, Piyush bhai aapse, aapke zehen mein Hindi cinema mein courtroom drama ka ek bahut achha itihas raha hai. To aap logon ke sabse pasandida film, agar courtroom drama pe baat ki jaye, to kaun si rahi hai?
Pink.
या ये भी मैं कहूँगा कि ऐसा यूनिक कोर्टरूम जहाँ मैंने भी नहीं यू नो कभी एक्सपीरियंस किया है. लेकिन आप बिलीव नहीं करेंगे, हम लोग 11 से 12 दिन इस कोर्टरूम में थे, और हम लोग सब एक साथ थे, एक ही टाइम पे सब लोग. इस फिल्म में उस तरह से शूटिंग नहीं हुआ है कि अच्छा एक एक्टर का शॉट ले लिया फिर दूसरा एक्टर. हम सब एक साथ बैठते थे, एक साथ 20-15 मिनट का सीन एक साथ प्ले होता था, एज इफ इट्स अ रियल केस. कि एक विटनेस बॉक्स में लेके जाया जाता था, एंड लॉयर्स उनसे सवाल करते थे एंड जज करते थे. तो मैं इतना आपको बता दूं कि आप जब कोर्ट केस देखेंगे, आपको एक इतना यूनिक सा एक एनवायरनमेंट लगेगा, आपको लगेगा कि यू आर ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू अ रियल सेशन कोर्ट इन दिल्ली.
रश्मि टू वॉज राइट, वॉट मेड यू शिफ्ट योर बेस फ्रॉम टेलीविजन टू फिल्म्स, एंड विल वी सी यू प्रोड्यूस मोर फिल्म्स ऑफन?
पहली बात तो मैं टेलीविजन से कहीं शिफ्ट नहीं हो रही हूँ. टेलीविजन मेरा पहला प्यार, मेरा पहला पैशन है. फिल्म में आना ऑब्वियसली एक क्रिएटिवली एक स्टेप आगे होता है. तो फिल्म में आना मेरे पवन की एक बहुत बड़ी इच्छा थी. और इसके बाद जो हम सब्जेक्ट पे काम करें, चाहे वो पिंक हो, ऑब्वियसली वो हार्ड हिटिंग होंगे, स्टोरी बेस्ड होंगी और जिस तरह के पिंक हैं।
Amit sir, straight.
All right, we're going to take the last three questions now.
Amit sir, straight.
The last three questions.
Amit sir, straight.
One at a time, answer, yaar.
Are sir.
No, it's factual. Yeah. The opening day of my film collects about 2-3 crores. It's not 40 or 50 crores. That's a fact.
Amit sir, straight here. Amit sir. Amit sir, here, if you can hear me, straight. Here. Amit sir, given the sensitive nature of the subject that Pink is dealing with, the film needs to be shown in its entirety. Do you envisage any problems from the censor-friendly CBFC?
You already have a US certificate,
actually. We already have the trailer, so I think, they'll be glad to present this film for the country.
So, US certificate is what you're looking
for? Yes, I mean, the trailer is what you saw, it's at UA, and that's what we want to aim for. And we are not here to sensationalize anything on the film. I never do that in all my films. Whether it's Vicky Donor, let me tell you, Vicky Donor was the most difficult film to get in UA than any other film. The kind of subject it dealt with. So we don't play with the gallery, and we don't want to titillate the audience by just doing things which are not right for the society. We never do that. In all my films, not been done. Not in this one also.
Before the next question, may I just make a small submission? I want to tell you that as an actor that has been in the line for almost 45 years, what a great privilege it was for me to work with this wonderful star cast. Most of them are new faces. You perhaps have not seen them before. But I can tell you that when you see this film, you will not see me, you will only see them. It's an exceptional work that they have all done. And I say this from the bottom of my heart. I'm not being modest. I know that a lot of people call me a false modest person. But this is factual and this is the honest truth. I have never worked with such an exceptional cast as I have in this film. And they're all so new, they're all so committed. You cannot believe the kind of performances that they have given. You cannot believe that they're actually acting. They're just so natural, so good. And it's such an inspiration for me because I learn a lot from them.
Andrea, I have a question for you.
I would really appreciate it, you know, if you did not ignore this star cast and spoke to them also.
Yeah. Andrea,
and
I have a
gave
question.
Them a chance to speak.
Andrea, I have a question for you.
Her name is Andrea Talang. She is from Shillong. Okay. She's a musician, and it's her first film.
It wasn't something that I expected that I would ever do. I've never acted before. I sing. Yeah, but I've never acted before. It was unreal. Seeing the trailer just now, I was...
she was crying.
Andrea, also one more thing. We rarely see Northeast Indian actors in Bollywood, in Hindi cinema. Is it really difficult to break through into Hindi film industry?
I don't think it is. I think you just need to be at the right place at the right time.
But it's important to include people from the Northeast as well into our mainstream.
Yeah.
Because they are mainstream India.
About Andrea. In the scripting was done, there was no girl from the Northeast. It was the three girls who stay in Delhi in some apartment. So third girl. So I think my friend producer Ronnie, he is from Northeast. So he suggested me, why don't we have one girl who's Northeast? And in Delhi, it's really rampant than what happens with girls from Northeast. So why don't we have a girl from Northeast to really represent us? And that's how we changed that character, talking to Ritesh, into a Northeastern girl. And that's how Andrea was casted in this film.
Question for Mr. Bachchan. So, straight up.
Talk to them, really.
So, one question to you.
We
are very excited about, the film after watching the trailer. But
Hang on, just one second. We'll come to you.
We are also keenly watching the Rio Olympics and excited about how India performs there. But recently, Shobha Day has come up with a very discouraging tweet. She said that our contestants are there and they are just taking selfies and coming back without any medals. So how would you react to a tweet like this?
Yeah, I think that that is something that you should react to.
Really?
Yeah.
All right, this is the last question. This is the last question we're going
to
take
I think let's have one question from there also to talk
definitely.
About
so, Angad. Yeah. Someone had a question for Angad, right there. Huh? Yes, sir. Sir.
Hello.
Sir, aap boliye, sir.
Just, I'm giving the mic to all the others and let them have a word, please, before you put your questions.
Well, I'm actually really proud that I'm Bishan Bedi's son. That's always going to be with me.
Yeah.
And I did play cricket for 6 years, but I was telling Mr. Bachchan the other day when he was shooting an ad. I was driving and my mom called me and she said, where are you going? I said, I'm going to meet Mr. Bachchan on his set. I said, I have to tell you one more thing, which I've never told you ever in my life. Because when my father played cricket, to main ground par gaya. Unhone mujhe net practice karai, wo maine ki. But my childhood dream and my passion was to one day be in a film with Amitabh Bachchan. And it has been fulfilled with Dada, Shujit Da, thank you, Tony Da. Well, now you do. When I even went and met Tony Da, I was there with my friend Madhav. I don't know if you're here, but we had a meeting and he said, there will be a picture nahi milegi. My friend said that to me. He said, they're looking for somebody which is not you. And you're too good, you're too nice, you're too kind. And as soon as I reached home, he really discouraged me. He's quite a pessimistic person, I know. But I hope you're hearing this, Madhav. But I got a call from Rising Sun and they said, you're on. And the rest is history. I'm here. And I am really glad Ronnie, Shujit Da, Tony Da, Mr. Bachchan, the girls, Tapsi, Kirti, and Andrea, and Rashul, and Tushar, and Ritesh. I would like to thank everybody from the sets to the spot boys to the lighting. Everyone, they've done a fabulous job. And we work like a family. So we'd like to stay like that.
Angad, I'd want Kirti to also speak a few words on this and the film, please, Kirti.
I honestly don't know what to say. There's so much already being spoken about the film. All I want to say is everyone has seen the trailer. We have done our best in every possible way, the whole team. And it's just the beginning of conversations and discussions about what the film is and about everything that the film is about. So all I want to say is that we have done our best and let's hope and we pray that the film touches everyone's hearts throughout the world the way it's touched ours. So thank you.
One question to the entire Starcast. Next week is Independence Day. Bachchan saab, aap se aur baaki Starcast se jana chahenge, azadi ke kya maine hain aapke liye?
Bahut sawal poochte hain. Bahut matlab.
Ki Bharat Varsh rape se free ho.
सुजीत सर, अमित जी से एक सवाल है. सालों पहले आप दोनों ने एक फिल्म बनाई थी शू बाइट, वो अब तक रिलीज नहीं. क्या उसकी टीस अभी बाकी है कि वो रिलीज नहीं हो पाई है फिल्म?
वो जूता अभी भी काट रहा है.
सुजीत सर, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
अगर कोई फिल्म रिलीज नहीं होती है तो बहुत दुख होता है. सिंपल, आई मीन यू फील रियली बैड फॉर इट, बट वी हैव मूव्ड ऑन. We're making films. We're still trying that if something can happen. But I think Piku or even Pink is all my repay back to Mr. Bachchan that we could not do and that film could not release. So, ye sari meri rin hai jo main unko wapas de raha hoon, sir.
Rin.
8 March? कौन सा फिल्म का सीक्वल?
दरअसल हम चाहेंगे, मैं सुजी, हम चाहेंगे कि फिल्म की रिलीज के बाद ऐसी सभा फिर से बैठे और फिर हम आपके साथ बातचीत करें.
क्या
मुझे लग रहा है कि हमें ज्यादा अवसर मिलेगा और आपके पास ज्यादा प्रश्न होंगे उस फिल्म के बारे में.
I just want to ask the three
Wow, people are still talking. Can we try and not cut people who are talking on stage?
Yeah, thank you. There's a lady there.
Hi, this question is for you. From hosting emotional atyachar to giving emotional atyachar to these girls, how was the carry difficult for you?
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Soumya from Zing.
Soumya, hi.
No, I don't think he'd given any emotional atyachar to these girls. For people to watch the film.
You'll have to see the film for that. I play a character, his name is Rajveer Singh. He is a person who's from North India. He's very highly educated. It's not about me, it's about the character. You'll eventually, when you see the film, you'll decide on your own and form your own judgment about it. Thank you.